get your gel on, get your slip solution. This is so the polygel doesn't get too sticky. Pat that down. Keep it away from the cuticle. It totally looks like Play-Doh. You can do this if it gets on your cuticles. Pat, pat. Cure the gel for 2 minutes.